Cavani makes it two and surely puts Le Classique beyond Marseille. Devastating finish. The cross wasn't bad either. And the 10 men of Marseille.
Look at this for a crossfield pass. First touch lets him down a bit, but he just gets onto it, wraps his foot round it. They have two in the box. He always used to do it at Napoli, making sure that every chance that comes his way finds the back of the net. It's a good header.